6 months ago, Dr. Harrison Brennan was shot for the crime of living while black. Harrison Brennan was on his way home to his husband and daughter when police officer Paul Evans shot him twice in the back with no cause. His wrongful death was one of dozens perpetrated by the CPD against black men in Chicago. We demand that Officer Evans be discharged from the CPD. And we demand that Chicago pay for its sins in the amount of $5 million. No amount of money can ever bring Harrison Brennan back, but the city let his death go unpunished, and there will be a reckoning.